We have brought the human captives to the area designated Delhi Counter.
Let me be more precise. What do you know of Waterloo?
The Battle of Waterloo?
Yes.
Well, I know that at Waterloo, Napoleon did surrender.
And who told you that, may I ask?
ABBA.
I shall return.
And I will be waiting for you.
Well now, on BBC One, it's time for part three of...
This is Emissary Godrin reporting to Luron Mothership. Commence Earth approach.
Oh, yes. Hello, I'm the Doctor. You must be the proud owner of this delightful control room. Love what you've done with it. You can never have too many monitors, can you? That's what I always say.
No! No! Not the labyrinth!
Now, will this take long? Only I'm rather concerned about my friend Perry.
Judgment will be as swift as possible.
Oh, good. I do so hate long, drawn-out trials.
But this is impossible! He was a myth! A legend!
Who?
Who do you think? This is the tomb of Malador, so...
The Germans have been scouring the globe for mystical artifacts and people with supernatural gifts. They've gathered them all together in a castle high in the Bavarian Alps for a project under the direction of a man called Moloch.
Yeah. Well, I've made a habit of sneaking around in shadows over the years.
What do you think they're doing? Bringing corpses into the castle?
Fresh meat. Your guess is as good as mine, but I doubt they brought them here for a good Christian burial.
Inside your fallout room, you should prepare an inner refuge to give you extra protection during the first 2 days after the attack, when the danger from radiation is most critical.
It's all right, Peggy. The Doctor will be here soon. He'll save us. I know he will.
10,000 years of human civilization wiped out in an instant. Every play by Shakespeare incinerated. Every painting by Michelangelo burned. Every album by the Beatles obliterated. Every achievement of the human race, every hope, every dream, every memory, reduced to ashes.
Blue box stood up in the middle of my bar making noise like an angry hefty fan.
Where is this box now?
I have it move out back. It was blocking way to ladies' lavatory.
We're skimming the treetops!
Hercules, all you have to do is try to find a marshy spot like that one there!
This balcony gazes out into the darkness of space. But look down, and there is a drop of 4,000 miles, all the way down to the fires of the molten core.
Professor, a quick word in your shell-like.
What?
A thought just occurred to me. You don't think we should lay a claim to the land, do you?
See that over there? That's a shrieking Glorosus. Delightful, isn't it?
Would you like to meet my husband, Jager Mom?
Oh, I would be honored, Your Majesty. Sorry, what should I be looking at?
Just above my stomach, on the side.
Good grief, is that him? The little round chap, about the size of a pomegranate?